What are we going to see now from the reigning world champions Isabelle Delabel, Olivier Schoenfelder? Just to remind you, if you're joining us, you're watching live from the Everett Stadium, the Comcast Stadium here in Washington, and this is Skate America. It's the original dance. Isabelle Delabel, Olivier Schoenfelder, the reigning world champions, about to skate this, and it's to a 1920s, 30s or 40s theme, Boogie Woogie Bugle Boys by the Andrews Sisters is the music. Fun start. It's not bad for an old boy. Clever. Whoa, don't try it at home. As ever, beautiful skating. Great fun. I love this couple. I love the way that at the start of every year they take what is presented to them and they bring something that you would just not expect. It is brilliance to do that, to actually be innovative enough to come forward and create a look like that, to be the old guy. He does need first aid at the end. I think they could do that as part of the choreography going off the ice. He needs to be helped. Obviously, if he's that old and he had to skate for that long, doing that type of a routine. Very clever. Now, did she have a slight... that works. Did she have a slight hiccup on the second twizzle? We might see it on the warm-up. And there was probably, for me, just one music change too far towards the end of the routine. But the rest of it was very good. They were trying very difficult hand movements during those twizzles. And he was acting the part of the old guy. Just... very clever with the choreography at times. Here we go. Goodness me. The timing has to be perfect. Changing of the positions, everything. Split second, you're allowed so many seconds in the air. And if you go one fraction of a second over, you'll get a deduction. Lovely alignment in the parallel spin. Quality as well as fun. I think they could even take it a step further. His way he can express it, I think the relationship of that she has with him as in character could be developed a bit more. Yes, she did just lose it a bit. So difficult what they're trying to do there. Every other skater we've seen in the competition, you'd see them just holding a static position. Yes, that was it. That was on the twizzle. It was like, oh, I'm dancing along with them. Zuzuzian, Roman Hagenaya, a part of the team with them. So I think the second mark should just be flying here. I would have thought it should have been even higher than that. Technical, they just caught it with the twizzle, but gosh, great fun, great fun. Staying in first place. Remember, the ice smaller for them, so they're having to change the pattern as well. Another pressure.